when the rest of East Africa lies parched. Here, they know how to create their own freshwater supply.
So this is the Samburu people in Kenya, and they're digging a well, but not for themselves. They're digging it for their cattle.
Wells aren't intended for people. The Samburu have walked over 100 miles so that their livestock can survive the dry season. With multiple wells and sometimes hundreds of cows, it's important to keep organized. So each herd lands in his own well and sings his own unique song. And remarkably, each cow has learned to recognize that.